今天的主题是关于寻找东西。我们先看一下相关表达。我想我把伞弄丢了。 I think I lost my umbrella. 我找不到我的围巾了。 I can't find my scarf. 我的手表丢了。 My watch disappeared. 你看到我的钢笔了吗？Have you seen my pen? 有人看到我的手机了吗？ Has anyone seen my cell phone? 我的字典在哪里？ Where is my dictionary? 你借了我的钢笔吗？ Did you borrow my pen?你是不是忘了还我的帽子了？ Did you forget to return my hat? 我忘记把它放哪里了。 I forgot where I put it. 我忘了上次把它放哪里了。 I forgot where I last had it.你最后一次看到它是在哪儿？ Where did you see it last? 你觉得你把它放哪里了？ Where do you think you left it? 所有地方都找过了吗？ Have you looked everywhere?OK, 我们来看一下今天的对话。亲爱的，你看到我的领带了吗？
Dear, have you seen my tie?
是的，就在你脖子上系着呢。
Yeah, it's around your neck.
不，不是这条，是我的幸运红领带。
No, not this one. My lucky red tie.
那条旧的，我上次看见它是几周之前了，怎么了？
That old thing? The last time I saw it was a couple of weeks ago. Why?
我想明天带他去参加我们经理的会议。
I want to wear it to my manager's meeting tomorrow. Dear, have you seen my tie? Yeah, it's around your neck. No, not this one. My lucky red tie. That old thing? The last time I saw it...was a couple of weeks ago. Why? I want to wear it to my manager's meeting tomorrow.